that wall there. Construction began in 1914. It was completed in 1922. It sits on the bank of the Potomac River, and when they built it, it's an elevated platform. It actually dug down to bedrock. Welcome to the Grand Chamber underneath the Lincoln Monument. Above us is where President Lincoln sits. 1914 to 1922, a lot of the American. And how many have played Monopoly before? Mm-hmm. This character looks a lot like the character right behind me. And remarkably just like Monopoly. So, don't touch him, but that's probably what the Monopoly board is actually designed for. So if you're a kid, come on up. So it's black lights.
These are called tube or straw black lights. And the moisture that comes in, it goes